In this video, you'll know how to fix or restore missing DLL files in Windows 10 or 11. Here are some simple methods to try beforehand. Number 1. Check the recycle bin to see if there is a deleted DLL file. Number 2. Restart your computer because the missing DLL file may be only temporary. Number 3. Uninstall and reinstall the program, then you'll get new DLL files. Number 4. Scan for malware or viruses. They can hide or delete your DLL files. If you still cannot fix missing DLL files, try the advanced methods below. The System File Checker helps to find and replace the missing or corrupted system files in your operating system, such as DLL files, making it reusable. Type the command and press Enter. Wait for it to complete. If it finds and replaces missing DLL files in Windows, then the problem is solved. But if it doesn't find the missing files or can't fix them, you need to jump to the next solution. So if the SFC command not working, you still can try DISM. Input this command and press Enter and wait for it to complete. If your files are accidentally deleted or missing due to other reasons, you can try file recovery software, like MyRecover. Next, I'll show you how to recover the files with this tool. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. Run MyRecover, select the disk and click Start Scan. You can type the extension or its file name to locate all DLL files quickly, or use the filter feature. Choose the deleted file and click Recover Files. Simply hit the link in the description to download MyRecover to try it. The free version supports recover limited size of data. You may consider upgrading to its Pro Edition to recover more. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.